must be securely affixed to riders with head straps. With their